sure. I just assumed he did because he looked pretty swollen. But I haven't got a chance to talk to him today. So hopefully he's not a break, broken nose, but they're pretty swollen. In a game, he was dripping blood. I just assumed it was. So hopefully he gets better. Hopefully ice it. Whatever's going on with it gets resolved.
Juwan said he wanted to come back into the game after leaving on Saturday.
Yeah. I don't know that answer that question. I guess he did. I mean, Eli's a tough guy. I'm pretty sure he wants to come out there and help his team. I'm not sure if he wants to come back here or not. I'm just thinking.
Xavier, maybe what's the biggest difference between Colin, David, Brandon between this year and maybe last year? Like, what have you seen from their development?
Pretty much that the hard work is paying off. Sometimes a guy or individual can work so hard and something, and results still can't be the result that they want, or results can't be a successful result. You have to kind of keep working out, keep working hard, and staying the course. We're definitely doing it. So I'm definitely proud of him. But some of the biggest changes I've seen is just the confidence. They develop a different type of confidence, which one's play style. It loosens the offense up a lot. So they definitely have got to gain that confidence that they have.
And then maybe from like a leadership perspective,
yes, definitely. Every single day they come in working hard, doing everything that's working out or getting shots up or watching for him. Just doing small things to become that leader that we need.
Do you think David's maybe taking tips from you and kind of, Juwan said he's kind of a vocal leader, so do you think he's kind of looked to you as inspiration?
Yes, he probably has looked to me for inspiration, but at the same time, that's David's character. He's a vocal leader who also leads by example. So it's good to say I'm a sophomore right under my belt and as a team as well, to be able to have that leader that may not get the out of playing time that he wants, but at the same time, he's still engaged mentally.
What's Eli's nose look?
Looks, I think, pretty swollen. Yeah. Yeah, I think it looks pretty swollen. Eli's doing well. I haven't got a chance to talk to him yet today, but he's doing pretty good. Eli's a strong guy.